to authorize the distribution of this resolution to counties and cities in the Central Park region. Any questions made about this resolution?
Does that need to be in the form of a motion?
Motion approved.
Motion true, but second. Yeah, you got it. Any other discussion? Would it be feasible as far as each individual county? I know that Brian Kaufman, our coordinator with Madison County, and the staff has been looking at developing a resolution for Madison County using this as a guide. Would it be appropriate if there's any additional language or changes that each individual county, as it addresses each of us individually as well, as well as collectively, to adopt those that we see?
I think you're gonna find a guideline of that would work because each county lawyer gets hold of it.
Very wrong.
Mr. Chairman, what was the resolution that we submitted a few years ago? Our county submitted one, I think several others did. So this would just be more of an updated, a current one, again, expressing our concerns. Okay.
And it hasn't been addressed, even though down here in this whereas, it talks about they have acknowledged the issue and then yet.
Remedy the correct. Yeah. And as you know, until recently, you know, we were kind of independently addressing these issues instead of collectively. And I think that, you know, we've made some pretty good strides as far as collectively working together and trying to remedy this.
All right, let me ask a question then. Do I need to carry this to my board Monday night?
Mr. Chairman, we'll distribute formally out to all the counties and cities.
Okay. You will do that.
Yes, sir. That sounds great. Could we have a meeting at the Valdosta? Could somebody tell me that? Oh, that's next.
Sounds next to the next.
Okay, so with adoption of the resolution, it will also be, of course, Scott will be requiring the signatures, hold the corrected version of it, and we'll have that go from county to county to get that done. And then we're going to ask each commission, if that's your pleasure, to adopt the resolution. Okay? So we had a motion second. Any other discussion? All in favor of that, say aye.
Aye.
Opposed? None. Motion carries unanimously. Okay, under next steps, I'll just make a few notes. Scott, if you would update us on what you've been able to do as far as reaching out to DEP.
Yes, as